Okay, so we did install the VMware workstation and we did download our ISO file for Windows 10. So now let's go ahead and create our virtual machine. You open VMware, you do create a new virtual machine, then you select your ISO file. For my case, I save it right there. Then you do next. Microsoft Windows, you select here the right one. For this case is Windows 10 64. Okay, so here is where the virtual machine will be saved. Under my documents, virtual machine window 10. So that's my location, but yeah, you can save it wherever you want. Windows 10, yeah, I want it there. Next. Continue. Here you can change some settings. I'm going to make my hard drive 100 gig and I'm just going to leave this setting as is. And that's it. You click finish. And you click on play virtual machine. So this is how the installation will start. So it's just like if you were installing Windows on any computer. And this is true also for Windows 7 or any other OS. Yeah, I'm Lindsay computer, this is one. Yes, I'm here. Thank you. Yeah, sorry about that. So we're going to do Windows Home. I select that I do not have a license key. Do custom. That's our 100 gig hard drive. Next. So this process will take a while, so I'll come back when it's done.